Right now, there is a lot of discussion in China about the environmental impact of fracking, not only about the potential to cause earthquakes, but the impact on the water supply. China Daily Newspaper reports work is underway to see if something else than fluid can be used to go into the shale, a discussion that takes place at a time when 65% of the nation's energy supply comes from coal.